This is the Gemlogic application. This application sort of looks like Bejeweled. Here we can pick a difficulty. And the object is to, of course, match three like gems in a row, not just together, but in a row. And as you can tell, you can move multiple pieces and they'll stay. So we can set that one there, or we can do a setup to get four in a row. Keeps the score at the bottom. Up at the top right, we can hit on options. We can resume, we can go to a new game, or we can quit.